Hello, beautiful people. You're welcome to another encounter with the Parsons. I'm so excited today because it's Wednesday. And remember, it's our fasting and prayer day. I hope you're ready to fast and to pray. Hallelujah. Amen. So today is Wednesday, and the topic for today is Thy Kingdom Come. Thy Kingdom Come. Hallelujah. The key text is taken from Matthew 6 verse 10, and it says, Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Hallelujah. When Jesus taught his disciples to pray, he told them to pray for God's kingdom to come. The kingdom of God could be the physical kingdom that is to come, as it was captured in Romans 14 verse 17. For the kingdom of God is not meat and drink. It's not meat and drink, but righteousness and peace and joy in the Holy Ghost. And in 1 Corinthians 4 verse 20, for the kingdom of God is not just a lot of talk. It is living by God's power. Today, when we pray for God's kingdom to come, we are praying for the Holy Spirit to manifest in his fullness. Hallelujah. One of the quotes by the lead pastor, Pastor George Ezeonwa, said that thanksgiving is an application for more. When you tell God thank you, he says what? Take more. Hallelujah. So we're going to pray right now. I just want you to bring up, like, from the deep part of you, just pray. Hallelujah. Can you lift up your hands and say, oh Lord, I thank you for the manifestation of your kingdom in my life. Thank you for the empowerment of the Holy Spirit. Can you lift up your voice and tell him thank you? Thank you, Father, for the manifestation of thy kingdom in my life. Likoparate jakaparata, les combresco vite, ilakoparakato shekete. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Likombrasco vila handi, escobrato safilata, rebesheketo satelegebelete. Thank you, Father. Can you say, oh Lord, I call forth the manifestation of the fruit and gift of the Holy Spirit in my life. Let your power work in me and through me this year. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Rakapa sheketekete, lekotoparakata, likompresko parata, eshakateleketeya, likoprasko vaita, eshakatakata. I call for the manifestation, eshataparata. Licom Bresco Vite, a Combrasco Valatia, Redede Pelete, Racapatacata, a Jaca Perecate. I call forth, Lord, the manifestation of the gift and the fruit of the Holy Spirit on my inside. Let it come alive. Let it come alive. Let it come alive. Let it come alive. Can you say, oh God, I pray that men hunger to be part of your kingdom. Draw me even closer to yourself in the name of Jesus. Can you say, Father, draw me closer to yourself this year, 2024. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Lord, draw me close to you. Lord, draw me close to you. Draw me near. Draw me closer. Even when I don't feel like, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Can you say, Lord, let your kingdom come into my home, my father's house, my work, and all that concerns me in Jesus' name? You're going to declare that again. Say, Father, let your kingdom come into my home, my father's house, my work, and all that concerns me in Jesus' name. Can you lift up your voice and begin to thunder prayer? Rebebelete, elaka ba 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 ba, ikebebebebebete, iladadadadada. Let your kingdom come into my home, come into my family, come into my business, come into my career. Let your kingdom, let your kingdom. When the kingdom of God comes, a difference will be made. Can you say today? Say today, in the name of Jesus, I take authority over every power that resists the kingdom in my life. Whatever resists the kingdom in my life right now, I come against you. I come against you. I come against you. I come against you. Eshaparata. Elegetetete. 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 Rabashata. Elegabarata. Lakobarata. Egetwa. Say, Holy Spirit, take over. Take charge of my atmosphere. Ashapaya. Elepepepepe. You're going to declare again. Say, Holy Spirit, take over. Take charge of my atmosphere. Take the driver's seat of my life. Take the driver's seat of my life. Brood over me. Asapa elegetwa. Brood over me. And let my life take shape in Jesus' name. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Rapa baba. Ege bebebe. Elatatata. Elatatata. Rapa shata. Ego breastete. Ega tobelasa. Erondo shata. Elebebebe. Brood over me, brood over me, brood over me. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, Ashaparata, Elegadagade. Can you say, I tear every veil and covering that prevents men from accepting the will and ordinances of God upon their lives? Elatoparata, can you begin to cast out every veil? Esoperate, Egababala, Eroto. Right now, right now, right now, I tear off every veil, every veil, and shatter in Jesus' name. Amen. Say, I declare that Gateway International Church shall experience a great inflow of multitude. And as the people come, as the people come, may they be established in this house, in Gateway. As they come, they will stay. As they come, they will stay. As they come, they will stay. Lift up your voice. Rabababa. As the people come, as they come, they will stay. Ashata, eletetetete, over the church, elata, egeto barata, separate in Jesus' name. Amen. Can you say, oh God, let the apostolic manifestation of signs and wonders accompany my man of God, Pastor George Isunwa. May his ministry be backed up with undeniable proof. Can you lift up your voice and begin to pray? Pray, shata. Over the sentiment, Pastor George is over, beginning from today and beyond his ministry, we carry proof that no man, let parata, and in the name of Jesus. Amen. So right now, we're going to be praying for Nigeria. Whichever country you're praying from, I want you to mention that country by her name and pray for your country. Hallelujah. Say, Father, by your hand, let the lives be preserved in Nigeria as I eradicate all forms of violence, crisis, or war in Jesus' name. Say, Father, by your hand, let lives be preserved in Nigeria as I eradicate all forms of violence, crisis, or war in Jesus' name. Lift up your voice. From the east, I eradicate. From the west, I get rid
Seite, von der North, Ashataya, von der South, Igebenante, Igahosate, Akunamata, Eletepelata, Igaporata, in the name of Jesus. Amen. And I decree over your life, you're watching now, Elaka Parata, by the mantle upon my father, Pastor George Zuma, whatever it is that have hindered you before now, as the kingdom come, let that situation go, let that sickness go, let that disease disappear, in the name of Jesus. Amen. It is done in Jesus' name. Amen. I want to say thank you for watching. I'm so excited that you're doing this right now. Thank you for connecting. Thank you for staying here. Do well to always connect. This is Life Center Network, and my name is Glory Chukwu. I want to say bye for now.